Well, because of like a bonehead, I forgot to get.
Hope this is worth it.
I forgot to get remove curse.
Grab a set and ready.
We're gonna hope I don't draw the strength card because that's irremovable unless you have remove curse.
Grab a set and ready.
So, and it reduces you to like minuscule strength.
Grab a set and ready.
So we're going to just hope we don't do that, I guess.
The trap is set.
I'm setting traps to just in case I get a one of those cards that makes me have to fight.
Ready. The trap is set and ready.
Do the spike trap.
The trap is set and ready.
Do the fireball trap. Oh, whoops. Can't set any more traps. All right.
I hope this
okay.
is worth it.
So then, what do you say?
I just want one
Ready
thing out of this
play?
Guy. Scroll of Wish.
Interesting.
Good.
Most interesting.
Ah, bull.
He was a genius, if you ask me.
He beat me. BS. This is not does not seem as random as it's supposed
so
to be.
So then,
here.
What do you say? Ready to play?
Scroll of Wish. That's all I want, man.
Interesting. Most interesting.
Okay, good. I beat him.
So, that is it. A dangerous game.
Excellent.
It seems we have survived.
Excellent.
Yeah?
Yeah, let's leave that there. Okay, now we gotta set up here. We gotta get ready.
Yeah.
Okay, we can't set any more traps.
Yeah.
Let's go ahead and use the old Scroll of Wish. This stuff sells for pretty good loot. Okay, so now I can get back to the surface over here because I can go in here and then go out. My least favorite level. Well, actually, no, they all kind of suck. Number level 3 to 5 all pretty much suck.
What? Where did you come from, Aldrin? Who you are is not really important anyway. I'm the only one who matters around here. I am Carsten the Magnificent, Lord of the Level.
Okay.
I'll see to it.
I think this is the way out. Yes, it is.
I'm willing.
Very good.
Give me some direction.
Need to get rid of that. That's so annoying. It's a good thing to wear, but it's so annoying to look at. Cloak of non-detection. It really doesn't matter too much anymore.
What is it?
hell are we? Oh.
As always, the pleasure is mine.
Okay, I got a ton of crap to sell. This lady goes away eventually. So anything you give her disappears for good. Fact, does she have? What does she have? Reach? No. Does she have remove curse? Because that would be nice. Doesn't look like it. Well, that's kind of strange. No remove curse as far as I can see. Let's get this. She's just about to go away anyway, because we're just about to complete this thing. Oh, we didn't buy that. Ah, well, who cares. Dump that, we don't need that. The Deck of Fate, though. Interesting thing. Actually, I haven't checked as to whether or not you can actually do this. But if you make this guy, alright, we're fighting the random number generator here. Oh, we got it. Hell yes. Plus one dex. Yeah, awesome. Well, let's save that. Okay. If I'm lucky, what does that do? Oh. Nah, let's try it again. Ah, okay. Well, I'll take that. Hit points increase. That's good enough for me. The other one was to have some more fire resistance, but that's good enough for me. I'll take that. So let's go ahead and save. Do a big save on that one.
I hope this is worth it.
Oh, did I forget something? I think I did forget something.
Yeah, I'll see.
What a nice welcome. Yeah, I did forget something. First of all, that. Get rid of that stupid thing. There.
Give me some direction.
Alright. That's what I forgot to do.
If it must be done, they'll never see me come.
First things first, let's go. Loot the place over here.
They'll never see me coming.
You don't need to kill these guys, despite popular belief. Ah. There's something over here, I think. There it is. Well. something over there. What is this? This crap is what that is. Totally useless. We need that and that, though. Well, that's not totally useless, but it's not what we were looking for. With enough of those things, and eventually one of them will work. You know, and I need spell trap. Alright, good. What's his face moved? Ha! Screw you! Can they still see me? They can now. Rid of these bastards. What the hell happened? Okay, well, it looks like I have to go down here. There's a demi-lich. Yeah, actually, you know what? I don't have to kill that guy. There's a demi-lich down there. I was gonna kill him, but these guys won't give me any rest, so I'm just gonna avoid these guys by going and meeting the dragon down here. Screw them. Who needs them?
Hey, not a concern.
I don't know if this guy actually lets you set traps under his nose or not. Probably not.
Greetings, puny one. Imprisoned one? I cannot help you there. My story is truly a grand tale. Of course, every story about me is going to be grand simply by virtue of the main character.
Let's see if he lets you do this or not.
The trap is set and ready.
Wow, he does. I thought they fixed that.
Trap is set and ready.
Well, I'm gonna go ahead and set the traps then.
The trap is set and ready. The trap is set and ready. The trap is set and ready. The trap is set and ready.
And, of course, a time stop trap.
The trap is set and ready.
I don't think we can set any more, can we? No. Okay, yeah, we're limited to 10. Let's see, this shouldn't be too hard, actually. Boy, we might get rid of this guy.
I'm waiting.
Oh, what happened there? I don't know what happened there. Well, he's gone now. That was pretty easy. That might come in handy. Yeah, well, actually, we didn't need to do that at all. Turns out. But that was fun, wasn't it? Another time trap? Exploding trap, time trap. I'll get another time trap there. Cool, very cool things. Okay, well, I think I got everything here. There's a few items that you can loot off people, but I don't really want that. So, we go up now.
I'm willing. They'll never see me coming.
Oh, come on, guys. Don't do this. This is lame. Okay, we got some guys over here. I think these are, yep, these are those guys. Oh, bullshit, get out of here. God, I gotta go back and get Daystar. This is so annoying. Oh, good. I can hit him with criticals. Or not criticals, but backstabs. That makes things way easier. Alright, there. Good! Now I can set some traps. Two time stop traps. Woo boy. Come on, I dare ya. Whoa, I didn't mean to go in there. Now we go over here, backstab someone, then run away.
Never see me coming.
Oh, come on, you assholes. Get over here. Well, you know what? Maybe I don't even need to take him on.
If it must be done.
Problem is, I've set all these traps over here. Good.
Time is up for you, my friend. Let's do this quick and painful.
The hell? Okay. Alright, cool. Well, that was probably overkill. Let's see if I can save here. Or rest here. Good. I need to recharge.
They'll never. It's probably best left to me.
Time is up for you, my friend.
Never see me coming.
All right.
Yeah.
Know if this is really necessary, but to actually loot the place, I probably need to do that. What was in here? Come on. Let me actually check a fact here. Okay, turns out this is pretty easy.
I hope this is never see me coming.
Whoa, boy. Well, this guy survived way more than he should have. Okay, what we want to do is we want to load this place up with traps.
Traps set and ready. Traps set and ready.
And a couple of time stop traps, why not?
Traps set and ready.
Don't know if you get double time stop if you load two traps or not. Well, that should be enough to just totally own these guys. What happened? Second time stop? I think that was the second time stop. That's awesome. Yeah, I think so. So one time stop happened, the other time stop happened. That was pretty cheesy. So if I load up on time stops, I could pretty much perpetually wail on somebody. I like that.
They'll never see me coming.
Let's just get out of here. We got what we need. I'm gonna go outside because if I rest in here, I'll probably. It won't be any good if I rest in there. Probably run into some monsters or something.
Yeah.
I think I'll just use doubled up time stop traps. That should do it.
Must be done. They'll never see me come.
We can just totally skip that. here it is. Okay, these things had a clue of some kind. Red, red, blue, purple, red, 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 purple. Red, red, purple. Okay. Now we gotta watch out. Because this can be a pretty tough fight.
Trap set and ready.
So we're gonna double time stop it.
Trap set and ready.
Actually, we might try to quadruple time stop it. Ah!
Scream! Scream for mercy!
What the hell is this crap?
Scream.
Splits into smaller shades. Yeah, that definitely works at double time stop. I'm still in time stop, dude. Wow. Yeah, that does work. That is cool. So what we want, all we want to do is just load on the time stops, I think. That's so cheap. I like it. Okay, I don't want to rest there because if we want to get another guy. Oh, shit! Boy. Okay, never mind. Let's just get out of here. We can set the traps when we get back in here. I don't have to fight all these guys. I wish I had I need a mass damage thing.
It's probably best left to me. Yeah. Give me some direction.
Okay, just a couple more time stop traps and we should be able to kill both of those guys in there.
I hope that he'll never see me coming.
Let's set four time stop traps.
Trap set ready. Trap set ready.
And a few normal traps.
Set and ready.
Just a couple.
The trap is set and ready.
All right, here it goes. Yeehaw! Come on, we got another one. So so easy when they can't defend themselves.
Let's do this quick.
There's a third one. That cheap? My god, that's cheap. It's a nice axe, actually. This axe right here. It's a pretty damn good axe. Especially when it's improved. It's a nice axe for Corgan. Okay, I don't remember if this was trapped or not. Apparently not. Is that the Golem book thing? Yeah, we want that, that's for sure. What's the other stuff? What is this? It's a piece of cheese. No. Ah, there it is. That's what we want right there. The little glass breaker. And that's pretty much it for this level, I think.
They'll never see me coming.
Okay, now this guy, I don't think we really need to do anything over here. Just need to break the stinking glass. What the hell? Why these guys had to be over here like this.
Yeah.
There we go. Really? There we go. Six times.
No! Spare me, please! I beg you, don't hurt me!
You can kill him, he's not really worth it, though.
It was all the machine's fault, I tell you! I'm just a poor old man who got stuck inside a glass!
Okay, well, I need to go review the proper sequences here. My internet's been down for a couple of days now, so I can't upload anything. Until that gets ironed out here. I'm checking a FAQ here as I do this. So I'm gonna have to pause it every so often. Okay, that gives you... I seem to remember that being useful. I don't know why. So we're gonna hang on to that one. Okay, we got blue-green long for some magic resistance. Blue. Green. Long. Nice. Okay, then we got circle blue long. We got square blue short. Square blue. God dang it. Cat's right in the way. Blue. Blue short. Some decks. Got red green short. Red green short. Now you can deliberately fail at this and get, there's several bad options, but there's a couple of good options. One's to get a nice potion. And another one will give the character 100,000 experience, which of course is nothing to sneeze at. Now there's a few bad effects that you can't escape from though. So You know, I suppose you could just reload until you get the 100,000 experience. I have done that before. But it's a cheesy way to get experience if you really want to do so. You can just deliberately fail at the combination and get and you know, reload until you get 100,000 experience or something like that. So we just got charisma. Okay, circle, square, triangle. Circle, red, long. Square, short, medium. Square, short, medium for 1 point of strength. And that's not bad. My natural strength is 20, which is pretty good. Pretty nice bonus there. I can get as high as 23. No, I can get higher than that. You can actually get 25. There's a number of ways to do it. Just natural, well, not natural strength. With items, you can get 25. In fact, if we had the time to do so, we could get one of the clerics, or maybe two of the clerics, up to level 25. And then they get their holy symbol that gives plus 1 strength and 5% magic resistance. And we could dual wield those, and we could get to 25 strength after we go through hell, which gives us a couple of points strength if you know what to do. So you can get to 25 strength without Chrome Fear and without you know, a spell or the Slayer. So now we open the level. Triangle. Triangle. Red. Medium. There it is. There's the next level.
Never see me coming.
Now this one's pretty hard. Well, it's not initially hard, but there's a final battle at the end that's pretty damn hard. Actually, I like this one a lot better, and this is where I get the item that I originally came here to get. See if I can rest here. Good.
Yeah. Yeah.
Crazy.
It's done.
Okay, so we're going to gonna go do this. We gotta get three items, three keys here. Actually, I forgot. Let's just put a couple of time stop traps here.
The trap is set and ready.
Start with the red button. Okay. Okay, that was easy enough. You only need one of these, by the way.
The trap is set and ready.
Set a few traps here. It's the easiest way to do this.
The trap is set and ready.
That should probably do it.
The trap is set and ready.
Oh, what? What? Oh. Ah. Baloney. Are they actually hitting me that many times? I guess they are hitting me that many times. Wow. What the hell?
Ah! Yeah.
Okay, well now I think it's probably best for me to rest again. Never see me coming. Well, that's interesting. That's still there. I don't know why that's still there. Why is that still there?
Give me some direction. I'm
there. Alrighty, let's do the thing again. Another time stop trap, I guess.
I'm ready.
Okay, I got... Okay, what was I about to do? I guess I was going to go for the green one. Oh, more mutated spiders. Again. Find traps 110. Yeah, that's fine. I gotta do another set time trap. You know it. Over here, and we'll get the final thing, which is the purple button. Oh, these guys, God, these guys are. Wait a minute, I wonder if I could backstab these guys. Yep, I can.
Time is up for you, my friend. Time.
There we go. Okay, now that should get me an item. There we go. Got one key. That wasn't too bad. That's probably the easiest. There's another one over here that's kind of interesting, though. If I remember correctly, this can be kind of dangerous. Some guys that spawn in here that are kind of nasty.
The trap is set and ready. The trap is set and ready.
This is an interesting thing over here.
The trap is set and ready.
Oh, there's more. I'm gonna bring this guy all the way over here and get this time stop thing off here. This guy's gonna get one hit killed. There we go. Alright, now this is pretty easy actually. But just in case, let me go ahead and do a big save on this. Oh, wait a minute. I need a warrior skull, that's right. Go ahead and rest then.
Yeah.
Hope for the mass haste option on that.
My spell is ruined.
Ah, that's it. There we go. Cool. That lasts a little longer than when it cast it from the scroll. think this is the imp. Take this one first. Yep. I think there's something over here. I also think this is heavily trapped, if I remember correctly. Yep. No. No. Oh, well, yeah, that's actually useful. Let's take that. Pile that on. I forgot which was which, but one of these has a dragon, the other one has some kind of endurance test. Okay, this is the endurance test. Could cast a little stone skin, I guess. All we have to do is survive for a certain length of time.
Scream for mercy.
I'll load those up. That's that's improvable. That's not really that great though. What? Dispel illusion? Alright, well, whatever. I should be almost done with this. You just have to survive for a little while, I think. There we go. Okay, now the third one is a dragon.
I'll see to it.
Oh, baloney. Die. Load it up again. See if I can get that improved haste. Oh, that's it. Yeah, there we go. Excellent. Oh, wait a minute.
Give me some. I hope this is worth it. Give me some.
I didn't get it. Okay, never mind.
I'm waiting.
Do the old-fashioned way. This is, I think, is a dragon. Yep.
What is it?
It's the green dragon. No one can withstand 4 time stop traps.
Trap set ready. Trap set ready. Trap set ready. Trap set ready. Trap set ready.
Bother.
You're in trouble, dude.
Scream! Scream for mercy!
Oh, there goes my freaking thing. Bastard. Ouch. Oh, you son of a...
I hope this is worth it.
Oh, well. There we go. Yeah, that's right, punk. Still got more. Ha ha ha! This is a useful spell. Hang on to that. Kendo's Doom. This I need to do another quest. Oh, yeah. Running out of things to do here with my points. We could, if we really had to, we could use a club, I guess. Crossbow isn't a bad thing, I guess. These are so useful, I'm thinking of putting more, well, maybe one more in the spike trap. We have 4 more. Okay, I got a second key. One more. See, this isn't hard as I remember it. Go ahead and save this one. Because this is, you gotta do this right. Okay, you can actually do this by skipping just about everything in here. They want you to go through the entire maze, search everything, and get all these items so you can kill the last guy, but you can just skip it, actually. I'll show you how. It's kind of to force you to go through some kind of nostalgia for the old time, old style RPGs, I guess. Old style pen and paper stuff, which I never played, tell you the truth. But if you know what you're doing, you can just skip everything. Well, it also depends on how much they hit you. He hit me quite a few times there. Hit me twice. So hopefully this next guy doesn't hit me too hard or too many times. Ouch! Well, that wasn't a good start. Thank you. See, no problem. Actually, I got pretty bad luck on that, so even with bad luck, if you know what you're doing, you can go through that just straight out. And we got the last key, so now comes the fun part. Sort of.
Trap set and ready. The trap is set and ready.
I'm gonna go ahead and set a whole bunch of time traps.
Set and ready.
I forget where this guy spawns.
Trap set.
Depends a lot on which one you're gonna do. Actually, I think there's a set order to them, so I don't think you can do. I think you have to do them all in a certain order. You don't have a choice. But the very last, there's a really hard fight and a bunch of medium fights. But they should all of them should fall pretty easily to what I'm going to do here.
I'll see to it.
Okay, let's go ahead and save this. Just in case we get some really bad luck here. Oh yeah, this one. It's the lich one. Where is it? Oh, maybe it isn't. Oh, I remember this one. Okay, yeah, take this guy out first. Actually, let's see if we can do this.
No effect.
We need... Okay, never mind.
Let's do this. Quick and
pick. No, we can't. No effect. Is the answer.
No effect.
And that's it for him.
Let's do this. Quick and pain.
Well, that was it, huh?
Give me some screen for me. Give me some.
I would have thought four time traps would have lasted longer than that.
I'm waiting. It's done. I'm waiting. Let's do this.
Not too hard. Actually, that guy could be pretty nasty. He has a lot of time stops, and he likes to cast a lot of crap. Club of Detonation. Well, that's cute, but not really useful. Okay. So, now the next one. I think this is the last one, and this is the hard... That last... this one is the hard one, I think. This next one, I think, has liches. Is the deal.
Trap set ready. Trap set ready. Trap set ready. Trap set ready. This is worth it.
Okay, let's go ahead and whoops, wrong one.
Give me some direction. I'm waiting.
All right, here we go. Here comes another one. This should be... Yep, there he is. Gee, where'd my time stop go? Ah, shit, what the hell?
I'm waiting. Time is up.
Well, something goofed up there.
It's probably best left for me.
It's okay, we have something over here. I don't know what the hell happened there. Yet another bug. Oh, well, his time stop worked. Imprisonment. Oh, shit. That means I'm gonna have to use a freedom scroll to get that guy out. There's that avoid death thing, I might want to put one into that too. These being very good. Oh, well, that's okay, actually. Let me go ahead and imprison my guy over here, because I think if this guy's imprisoned, I don't think I'll be able to make another copy of him. Oh wait, that's in here. There it is. The many bizarre uses for the Freedom Scroll. There he is.
Give me some help.
Alright. I don't think I would be able to cast my guy again if he's imprisoned. I think it'd just say you can't have more than one simulcrum at a time or something like that, so I had to do that. I have to wait for this to go away. There we go. Okay, next one is the big one. Oh boy, is it the big one. Okay, so I gotta... Actually, let's do a big save, because this is the big one.